Abraham. Abraham.
Yes, God?
Do not harm the child.
Really?
Yes, really. The child you picked to play Isaac is not old enough.
What?
You heard me. He wasn't a young child. He was in his early 30s.
God, are you sure about that? We always read that that Isaac was a child.
No, you read that he was a lad. Considering that he didn't die until he was 180 years old, he was just a lad when he was in his early 30s.
Okay, God, but if he was that old, he would have understood exactly that he was about to be sacrificed. He wouldn't have allowed that, would he?
That's one of the wonders of the story. He did allow it. Why don't you try reshooting the scene with someone older?
Okay. Tell you what. Well, you are great. You
did some, all right, good
job. If anybody wants autographs later, you can get autographs. Okay? So let's reset the scenes. We need the donkey over here, and then... Okay. Got the donkey over here, and now let's see here. So we need somebody who is an older Isaac. Need an older Isaac.
There you go.
Just happened to be in the right place at the right time. I think this is a great Isaac for us to have. Don't you? Don't worry about it. Just go with the flow of the scene, okay? So if you miss it on any of the lines, just look up here and you read on the monitor, okay? You can just go with the flow.
All right. I
guess so. Okay. So we're going to reset the scene. This is now our new Isaac. This is our Abraham.